Hey, so if you follow us on Instagram, you might already know we had a visit with from Peter and his girlfriend and her family the other day, and it was a lovely visit. It was really nice getting to meet them. They were very nice. One of her daughters ended up making a salsa out of, what was that pepper again?
Chiltepines.
Chiltepines. And I guess she used quite a bit of them. This stuff is pretty spicy. I may be the only one out here that can withstand the heat on that. Tasty though. But many thanks to them for letting us use the rest of that salsa. But it was a really good time, and we thank them for stopping out here. How's it going, everyone? You're watching the Green Dream Project. Jim here. And today I'm gonna go on a little special mission. Now, as we were driving around one day, maybe I was driving around, I think I might have been alone, but I was driving down one of the local roads here and I saw that someone had clear cut a bunch of plants going along this road. I'm thinking maybe the county or something like that, trying to just do some maintenance. But I saw just like a ton of brush sitting along the side of the road. And I'm thinking, man, I want that. Today's Monday. I usually go visit a couple of friends. I think I am going to make it a double trip. I'm gonna go out there, see if I can't snag some of that brush, and then go out there and visit some friends. Double duty. But one problem stands in the way. Battery's dead on this thing. I gotta get out here probably once a week. I should get out here, turn the truck on, let it run for a little bit, because if I don't, something drains the battery. I'm not 100% sure what's going on with it, but I really don't want to take it anywhere either. So I'm gonna have to jump start it. Unfortunately, I've had to do this way too many times, so I'm actually getting pretty good at it. I've had to jump quite a few vehicles in my time. Although you may not think it by the way I'm doing this. Duralast. All right, start this up and hopefully we'll get this running. I think technically you probably shouldn't be starting a truck battery with a car battery. That's what I gotta do today, unfortunately. Nice. Now that the Green Dream Machine is running again, time to take it out and grab me some road brush. All right, so I'm out here by the side of the road. I'm not even 100% sure if what I'm doing here is even legal, but the way I see it is doing the county a little bit of a favor, you know what I mean? Sometimes it's better to ask forgiveness than permission. I don't know. Here it is, brush just sitting along the side of the road. I'm gonna try and get as much of this as I can. I'm trying to make this short and sweet. This is our second haul on the cuttings along the side of the road. Just going out with me this morning. I picked up a bunch. Of course, we added more to the pile. This is the stuff I picked up yesterday, right up along here. And then let's see if I can pick up some more today. Woo! This is our third load. And we might try to keep going back little by little, seeing how much we could pick up, or until somebody stops us. I don't know. But either way, keep unloading it, chop it down, and I'm gonna get it mulched up. That'll be something to do in between breaks and in between the larger project. Meanwhile, I have talked to the excavator. He is working on the new plan. He's gonna let me know when he gets that submitted to the county. And then, all bets are off, we'll find out. All right, thanks so much for watching. I just wanna give a quick shout out to Jeff from Bobblehead Homestead. He did a nice little shout out to our collaboration project. Totally wasn't expecting that. That was very cool of him. So a big shout out to him. Thank you for all the people that watch his channel and have come over to check us out. We appreciate the new subscribers. We're doing well. We're over at 900 subscribers now. We're so grateful for all the new subscribers, all the people that have been watching. Thank you very much. And again, big shout out to all the people in the collaboration project. Farmer G, Sweet Iris Farm, Whistle Thicket, Old Camp Ranch, Almost Homestead, Humble Homestead, Hope This Works Homestead, and Damn Bois Homestead. All great channels. I'm gonna leave a link to Jeff from Bobblehead Homestead down below, as well as all the other channels. All right, thanks a lot for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. Definitely subscribe, because We're getting so many subscribers. You don't want to be left out. Share this with a friend. And as always, you can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Thanks a lot, everyone. We really appreciate you stopping by. Catch you on the next video. Bye.